Hello everyone, in this video we have one semicircle and O is the center of the semicircle. We will calculate the green shaded area. Okay, these two lengths must be equal because of radius and this angle must be 20 degrees, so here must be 40 degrees. Let's call this area uppercase A. If you notice that, the area of triangle ACO is equal to the area of triangle OCB. Why? Because they have same height and same base. Let me explain. Let's call this height H unit. The area of triangle OCB is equals h times 6 root 3 over 2, right? Okay, the area of triangle ACO is equals 6 root 3 over 2 times h. Therefore, these two areas must be equals. Okay. Let's call this area uppercase P. If you notice that, if we calculate this circle sector's area, we get the green shaded area, right? How we can calculate this circle sector's area? A plus B equals pi times 6 root 3 squared over 9, right? Because this area is equals 1 over 9 of the full circle. Okay. So A plus B equals pi times 36 times 3 over 9. Therefore, the green shaded area is equals 12 pi. Thanks.